So I have three Irish sons. Like, they don't like me doing this. They don't know I'm here. They think I went to Lidl. It's strange place, isn't it? You go in for bread and milk and you come out with a wetsuit and a rubber dinghy. But what my sons really like about being Irish, right, now they're old and they've started travelling, they have discovered that their accent can get them girlfriends anywhere in the world. Except Ireland.